Yeah, look, he's an unbelievable player. He's got two Brownlows, he's got three best and first, four All-Australians, one of the all-time great players.
The AFL fans and officials have expressed shock and disappointment.
I've never seen a country so divided about a sporting subject like this.
What he's doing is cutting through. He's forcing our nation to talk.
It's not a comfortable thing to talk about. It's definitely not a comfortable thing to go through. I decided to stand up, and I'll continue to stand up.